Eyewitness News, though, starts right now with breaking news. We've just confirmed with Philadelphia police a 17-year-old shot earlier this evening has died at the hospital. It happened in the 300 block of Ashmead in East Germantown around dinner time. Reports initially indicated the shot was self-inflicted, but police moments ago tell CBS 3 a 9-year-old child in the home fired the fatal shot. The investigation is ongoing.